Just. Anyway, we would be moving over now to continue with our Sekiro adventures. We have a big monkey to slay. And then we're almost done with that game as well, I think. Not sure though. There might be much more. We'll see. Okay, let's get the Twitch title fixed. Planetary fort resources are not working. Like, if you build it. Well, if you build. Even if you build it outside and then float it in and make a PF out of it with some Reaper support or something. I mean, I'm not sure. I'm no Terran and I'm no cheese expert, but it's sad that it's not working because I liked those builds a lot. Let's try that again. There we go. They kill it with workers before it gets built, really? Yeah, but while it's building, of course, but once it's finished, before you turn it into a PF, they can kill it before it finishes. That is brutal. Okay, I did not know that. I'm Spider-Man. Wow. You know, we don't have a lot of money, so it's okay. Calm down, boy. still using that. Oh god, this is gonna be fun, man. What? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh. Yeah, sorry guys, but kind of fucked you up, didn't we? Well, thank you, Unseen Aid. That was super necessary. Just throw his shit at me. Pretty sure he just threw his shit at me. Farting as well, really? He literally just shit that out and then throws it at me. It's fucking nice. No, no, no. Oh, so close, so close. Wait, there's grass here? Why would there be grass here? Can you hide from it? First stage? Fuck you, Ballot! What do you mean, first stage? Don't tell me this fucker has a second stage. It's not okay. Wow, what a fucking grab that was. Wait, this fucker has a sword, doesn't he? That can't be good. Second stage, my ass. This thing's fucking dead. Fuck you, pallet, you ass. Oh, come on. Okay. Yeah, good job on killing it. Yeah, of course. I have like zero cords. Oh wait, now I can hide, can't I? Not like this, not like this. Nope, he fucking knows that I'm here. You did it in five attempts the first phase, you mean? And then you were like, yeah, fuck, I did it! And then he fucking turns around. Tells you, nope. You gonna get fucked, boy. Woo-hoo, the Spider-Man. Ow, ow. Let's just take one of these sugar things here. Uh-oh. Damn it. Yeah, this went well. I love how decapitate huge fucking monkey and it just get back up and like no. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, giant piece of feces in my hand, throwing at you. Fuck you up, Spider-Man, out of luck. Oh yeah, this is the Sekiro Spider-Man. Here, boy. Now I know what the fuss is about the ape. Ah. Oh, he's turning, really? Fuck. Well, you got me. That was close. Yeah, it is kind of hard to find an opener. I mean, we could try and burn him up. Should we try and burn him up? Like, we could stun him and then burn him. Come here, boy. Damn it. Grab it and antidote. Wait, I can still probably pull out one flame and cost three, nope. Yeah, it seems that way. Seems that way. This is gonna take a while. Oof. Yeah, I know. It's brutal. I love how they tell you shinobi execution, and then I'm way, well, guess not quite done yet, right? So brutal. Terror, okay. That was close. Well, the S seems to be prominent. That might just be the love for detail. Good thing I bought this cord. Hey, this is it, last chord. Oh, it hurts as well. That's unfortunate. No, what? You bastard. Fucking die now, please. You're gonna fucking rip out his spine, yes. Oh, it's one of these immortal fucking worms. Stage 3. What do you mean, stage three? Seriously? You're fucking with me, right? You asshole. Seriously? Stage three now. Okay. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe lingering in the mind of the wolf. Commune with the sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The guardian ape was defeated, and though its roar can still be heard, it's said that an infested body marks the undying. Slender finger. The slender finger of a young woman can be fitted to the shinobi prosthetic to create a prosthetic tool, found at the belly of the guardian ape. It's partially gestured. There's a shinobi technique called the finger whistle. It can drive beasts wild. The only one who used it before clearly used it for this purpose, as evidenced by the finger's open hole. So, basically, sculpture's friend got eaten by the ape, is that it? Boy, am I happy to see you, idol. Oh, we didn't even. I'm fucking tryhard, man. I don't even need to enhance my power with the beats, you know? We beat him like this. See what the sixth necklace says, though. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong. The centipedes will seek out a leader, often changing names out of loyalty. Centipede chiefs are known as long arms for their large talon-like weapons. Okay. Well, we now get the flower. Yes. Lotus of the Palace, a white lotus flower found blooming in the depths of the sunken valley, where the fountainhead waters pool deeply. The flower's aroma attracts female apes, thus the guardian ape carefully tended to it so as to offer it to his bride, one of the incense ingredients sought by the divine heir for immortal severance. Well, isn't that a doozy?
お前さん、その指を落ち谷の獅子猿が食らっていた。
Prosthetic tool created by fitting a slender finger to the prosthetic costs spirit emblems to use. The sound will grab an enemy's attention and draw them to the whistle's location. By locking onto a target, only the targeted enemy will hear the whistle. The sound of the finger's whistle enrages beasts, making them unable to distinguish friend from foe. Okay.
したもんだ。エマに釈放してもらってな。
エマ殿と長い付き合いなのか。
Sieben Meilen.
Yeah, I want sake too. Why you don't give me sake? Oh no, I haven't. That's actually a good idea. I'm pretty sure the translation to English is not accurate either. It's always something lost in translation.
ともに足なに厄介になることになった。道元の養女になったのもその時よ。まあどこだろうが忍びといるよりはよほど幸せじゃろう。ではなまた久しくらいならかしてやる。 そこもとの、それは何だ。不思議だ。なんと誠にあったか。ならばそこもとよ。不思議で我が品図を立ってはくれぬか。承知した。かたじけない。 そこもとの腕ならば苦しまず行けるというものだ。のう、ああ、任せろ。関城殿にも礼を言わねば。次に、そこもとが来るまでに死での準備をしておこう。
If you lose quest items by chance, then it will give the box will they will appear in the box. It's like it's, they, there's a box like this in Dark Souls 1 as well. If you fuck up a key somehow, it falls down a cliff or something like that, it will appear there. It's just their way to make sure the game doesn't break. I suppose I've not had anything in it, but that's probably what it's for, because that's what it's for in Dark Souls. Treasure carp, treasure carp. No, that one's gone. Although, yeah, he's gone. I read about that. The mask is, you can trade 5 skill points for health increase or something. I'm not sure if health or power increase, but if you get the mask, that's what it's for.
良き心がけ、褒めてとらす。また鱗持っておいでや。
Oh, no problem, Bowen. Well, if you're just looking to unlock the rest of your game and don't mind slight spoilers, I suggest Vativedia on YouTube. He has super good videos on stuff like that. Like, have you found the Raven Feathers? What, you're at the Hirata Estate? What? What do you mean you're around? Didn't you finish this? Yeah, it's not really useful, I think. What do you mean you're at this place in the plot? I don't get it. I thought you were much farther. Oh, okay. You just looked the rest up? Or watched it? Oh, you killed Abe. Yeah, I'm gonna go and see. I don't remember there was a second map fragment. Also, let me think if there's more waters. I don't think there's water here. The moats we checked. In the reservoir, there's no water. This seems a bit. We did the Senpo, Sunken Temple is done, Sheena Depths is done, more or less. There's definitely more to be found there later. Just go to the castle and see what. Why is this grey? Uh oh. What? No, I killed him. It was a doozy until I found out that you can block his kick. Like, you can Mikiri counter his kick. And then he becomes super easy all of a sudden.
の国言などとうに過ぎておるというに誰も来ぬではないか。
Rest in peace. Rip, the fucking wolf died immediately. I really hate this guy. Well, looks like stuff went to shit here. I bet Genichiro's back. Oh boy. Wait, what? Don't mind me. Wait, this is Ishin. This is Ishinoshina. No? Okay, it's a Mikiri counter thing. Him? Oh no, it's a different mask. Okay. Okay, so things have gone to shit here. Shinobi in the moat. So that's what this is for. I'm gonna take a wee break. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm going to bed soon as well. Yeah, thanks, you too. Okay. Too easy. I'm Batman. No escape. No risks. Hello there. Two of them. Three of them. It's not good. Very, very brief window of opportunity there. Three down. Didn't I kill that guy already? Are they respawning? That would be super bad. And super unfair as well. What the fuck? Better hurry up. Finally getting the guy with the armor now. I've been waiting for you. God damn it. So Sempo Temple attack, is that it? What is this? It's a purple boy. Bring it, purple boy. Oh, what? Okay, we took care of the wolf. He's gonna fuck us up though. Versus if he's gonna court. Go, 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 go. Right. More of those. That's cool. Let's try and get that one in the back. Shit. I can't face two of those. That's just not a thing. Three, four. Wow. Okay. Oh boy. This one doesn't have red eyes though. How many times are you gonna do that shit, dude? Fuck. No. Woo! Pray fuck off. Wrestler. Grim. Oh shit. Ow. Absolutely savage! And he got me. Okay, that guy died. And this is the shortcut to God knows what, because where does it lead now? Still the same? Back entering too? These two guys are just here now, are you kidding? No, we should probably heal up here, huh? Or we could just travel up to the tower and take chamber. Good night. Wait, oh, that's hardly fair, is it? Goddamn poison. Phase one. Training pays off. Oh, come on. Thank you. Right. That wasn't too hard now, was it? There's a fucking boss up here.
Onushi no koto wa yoku oboete iru zo. Shinda to kiite ita ga, ittai nani o takurande iru? Fukuro yo.
Oh, the owl?
Takuramu nado messou mo.
われと共に参りましょうぞ。この袋は巫女様の尊い、そのお恩賜をお守りしたいだけにございます。お主も竜院に見入られたか。
話すことはない。猿がよい。相すみませぬが、懐かしきこの眺めをもうしばし堪能したく、満足しましたら帰ります。
父上、生きておいでだったと。計り事よ。お前こそあの世死んだと思うておったがな。巫女様のお力にて死人より帰りました。それよ、わしはあの巫女の力を留飲を手中にしようと思う。ですが。
分かっておる。第一の掟により父の命じる。主を捨てよ。今よりあの巫女はお前の主ではない。巫女様を捨てる。そうじゃ、狼よ。父の言葉に従い巫女を捨てよ。 できませぬ。できぬだと。忍びが情に流されるなど、なんと情けないことか。せがれよ、なぜ この父の思いが分からぬのだ。忍びの掟を忘れたか。掟は己で定める。そう決めました。我が主のように。<笑>
うん、少しは成長しておるようだな。やろうか、狼よ。
This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
Let's not do that again.
ことは許されん。守れておらぬぞ。
Yeah, it's a fucking cheap trick. Well, it's fucking on now, isn't it? Such a bad idea. Yep, ooh, barely survived there.
Oh,
Don't get poisoned. I'm kidding. Dead anyway. Blah 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 blah. Sadly, I need to go to bed. We will continue this. Thank you all for watching. I'll be seeing you around.